Hey guys, welcome to the review show. My name is Austin. I was planning to do a Fast and the Furious trailer reaction, but apparently it hasn't been dropped yet, so gotta wait for that. So in the meantime, while we're waiting for that, I'm gonna do a BTS reaction, something different. Someone told me to do it, so I was like, all right, I'll watch this and see how it is. I have no idea what's in store. Yeah, let's just get right into it.
Album Map of the Soul 7 is out February 21st here to perform Black Swan for the first time on television. Please welcome BTS.
Okay. So it's a boy band. All right. Alright, something. I don't really listen to this stuff, but alright. I wish I could dance. I can't. I like the beat. The beat sounds great. I wish I could understand what they're saying, but I think they're singing like Korean or Japanese, one of the two. But I'm not learning Korean or Japanese, so. That's really breathtaking. I have no idea what to say. I really like the blue. I think that's really cool in the waterfall in the background. I like their dance beats. That was a cool thing.
Ladies and gentlemen, BTS! That was so good! Check out Map of the Soul 7 on February 21st and come on back, everybody!
Is that it? That was interesting. Something different, something new. Someone told me like you need to watch this because it was very interesting. And I don't really listen to that stuff. I listen to more like Blink and 182, Metallica, and all that. And listening to that, I enjoyed the music, the beats, but I couldn't understand what they were saying, so I need to start learning some Korean or I don't know, like Japanese or something to understand that. I think they're Korean, I hope. I don't really want to misjudge languages. But yeah, that was actually pretty good. I really liked the dance moves. The beats were great. The backdrop was amazing with the waterfall and the blue just surrounding them. It was really cool. Let me know what you guys thought about this. I want to try something new than just trailer reactions. I want to do more reactions, but not just based off trailers. I'll probably do like short film reactions, I guess. I have no idea. That'll probably be something really cool to do. Let me know what you guys thought down below. And like always, I'll see you guys in the next review. Bye, guys.